Okay, the thing that kind of sucks about this is it's a sharp blade. Okay, you take it apart by taking the pommel off. That fitting. The thing about it is you'd have to build a bunch of these. That's it.